Hey, Jelly Toast here with Persona 5. I finished going through Futaba's palace. Now I need to send a calling card, but the thing is, I think I'm going to have to visit Futaba a couple of times in order to open up the last door. Because the door to the treasure looks like, when we should go to Futaba's room, because the door to the treasure looked like the door leading to her room. So, oh man, I hope I left enough time to be able to go to her room. We have to do it. I mean, I'll try to send the calling card out tomorrow, but what about a beach? Yeah, let's go to the beach. Wow, that was such a lame conversation. I'm doing this because I can call my teacher to brew the coffee. You crazy cat. I should be used to Morgana shenanigans by now. But I'm not. Okay. You can watch in your room, yeah? Maybe. Maybe we can. Unless I decide to send out the calling card. Because I do want to finish this dungeon ASAP. Luckily, I was able to grind in the dungeon more than usual because I didn't use up as much SP fighting the monsters. Because I was strong enough to just physically beat them up. Oh, raining. Oh wait, someone IM'd me. Oh, this is for the calling card. Well, first I want to sell all my treasures. Oh, there it was. Here's soft shop. I got a ton of money. Come on, come on. Stop! I can't believe this is the only guy I can sell all my things to. It's kinda. That's it? 59,000? Lame. Sell. Ranged weapons. Cosmic undies. Really? I don't. Let's see. Oh wow. Sold for a lot of money. Well, I'm not complaining. Patron undies. I wish I can see what they actually look like on the people. Holocaust. Oh wait. I got accessories. Black type, yeah. Everything else I'm gonna keep just in case. I don't have to buy any more armor or stuff, right? Everyone should have. Resist sleep. No, because sleep actually helps heal SP too, so I don't want everyone to go to sleep. All stats plus one. Dang, that's too expensive. Dang, blah 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 blah. Nope, okay. Nothing more from you. Bye. Yeah, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try sending out the calling card. What are we gonna charge? Okay. Maybe I can just go in directly. Menu system. Can I save? Yeah. Just in case. Save. And let's send the calling card. I know. Let's go. Bring it on. And since it's work day, let's be honest so that she doesn't freak out about us. we just tell her we can't get into her palace to steal her heart. Yeah, I mean, there's no other way we could go about it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but then I didn't see the actual treasure though. I just got to the door, and we couldn't move past that. So we'll see if it is easy enough to get to her treasure. An eyeball? Oh, she has the navigation app too! Oh, whoa! Oh, wow. So she knows about Shadow Futaba now. Ooh. Does she want to be free? Blaming yourself or what? I don't think she actually caused her mother's death. Because there were three murals throughout the dungeon, and one of them was the mom was between Futaba and Akar. I think Akar was gonna run over Futaba and then her mom pushed her out of the way. I don't think she actually committed suicide. Yeah, I don't think she really knows the truth. I will kill them in your world. Why does she have brain scans taped to her door? Is it her brain scans or her mom's? Master. Mm-hmm. So let us in. Alibaba?
Alibaba?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, response. You should have told me you're going to come here. But you can always listen in on our chats too. Not mentally prepared? Get ready right now then. It's too sudden. Huh? Goal is to have you open it? But Shadow Futaba appeared before her. The other me. The shadow you.
Mm-hmm.
It's like she wants to get rid of the memory, but she's also afraid of finding out the truth. At least minutes, please. That's freaking her out too much, then. She doesn't seem as irritated as that she would be. Oh, okay, so we could go right away.
Mm-hmm.
So, Ryuji, you shut up and don't say anything. Yes. Please? Yes, she's slowly opening it. Yes. Okay, I thought I would have to spend days getting into her room. Oh my gosh, please throw out all the garbage. But where is she? Did she leave? Yeah, there's nowhere she can hide in here. Unless she's in her closet? Wow, you asked us for help. We're trying to help you. Oh, because she's keeping herself hidden behind doors. Oh, great. You asked us for help. Trust us. Talk to us.
Mm-hmm.
You need to make us accessible to your heart. That is exactly it. Well, she has all these medical, biological books. Of course she would understand. Don't make her feel too scared. Oh, she was embarrassed. Aw, because she's not used to talking to people. She's been by herself for so long. Mm. So she's still kind of like scared, nervous, shy.
Mm-hmm.
It really isn't, because you want to try to solve everything by yourself. And you don't want to let anyone else know that you're weak. Well, quote unquote weak.
Hmm?
Cognition. What was he talking about? Yeah, you have to realize that your boss is in danger. Your dad is in danger. Oh. Science of the PSI. Horsey. So you were interested in what your mom was doing too. Nice. Yes, you should have info on her files. Isn't that why you became a hacker? And I think she's closed herself up again. Damn it. No, do it now.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's very direct. I don't think so. Yeah, it was very vague.
Mm-hmm.
But then maybe her memories were warped because of a traumatic incident. That everything changed and what people, other people might have told her lies.
Mm-hmm.
But also I think people fed her lies about how her mom really died. A lot happened. What happens?
Ooh.
This is so cute. Holy crap. Holy crap, this is adorable. She's so funny.
Oh.
No, stay like that. That's freaking cute. Oh. No, don't close the door. No, open the door again. No, we just need you to open the door. Why don't you explain everything to her fully? Oh, okay, is that it? Why didn't you just go in to the other world while she was out there? Maybe she really needs to feel the change of heart. Hmm. We can't go there. We've been there. We've seen what's in there. But now we just need to fix it. Use an eyeball app. Apuri. Application. A name, a place, a description. And a red eyeball app.
Sakura Futaba. Sakura Sojiro Takuto.
Futaba.
And a
two.
Why would you think that? No, you have it, you have it. Can you? What should we do? I think that's the only way we can get her to change her heart. But then... Oh wait, so we can go in now? Is that it? We're done? Wait, we're leaving? What? Huh? Wait, that's it?
お前が用意してくれたやつだ。
Wait, why are we just leaving?
暗くて読めない
。出てくりゃいいじゃねえか。
Yeah, come out. We already came out once to us. It's okay if you come out again.
我が輩が見届けるから、先に行ってろ。
双
葉、必ず読んでね。
I thought we were getting somewhere. Why are we just leaving? JLMK?
Sakura Futaba wa taizai wo
okashita. Great sin of drowning in sloth.
Yotte wareware ga sono yuganda yokubo wo nekosogi ubai toru.
I wonder if the letters on the calling card changes. Oh, whoa!
Dame. Shinu no.
Now we can go in. Now is the time. Everyone, bust in! She's out. Let's go in.
Yosh! Nyanko! Mata omae ka!
What does JLMK stand for? Oh, we are going in. Nice! I thought I was gonna have to spend more time with her. Like, to try to get her to let us help her. Because, you know, she's a shut-in and all that. She wouldn't really trust us that readily. Okay. Either way, let's bust in. Chamber of Sanctuary. Can we save? I really am going into the dungeon on my friend's birthday. Everything worked out in the end. Oh shoot, was this not it? Nope, wrong chamber. I mean, wrong save point. Okay, okay. I went to the wrong one. Corridor Summit. That's it. Save here, just in case things go wrong. I'm gonna try not to use my stealth and all, because the only thing we should be doing today is getting the treasure. Her door should open. Come on. Come on. She read it. Yes. Open. And let's get the treasure. Let's go. Take the elevator straight to the top. And hopefully her treasure is not right there. Damn it. It's above there? Oh my gosh, are you serious? I actually have to go through- I have to go through all that? Oh my gosh, well then, I guess I am going to use one of these. Okay, it went down to 70. I should be fine. Watch, there's no shadows that appear here and I used it for nothing. But might as well get these treasures while I'm here. Oh no, there are shadows! Holy crap! I didn't see it on my map! I got so startled. Not even funny. Holy crap! Okay, well, good thing I used the covertizer, but I feel like no matter what happens, the security level's gonna be high. So there's no point in trying to get it all the way down to zero. The point is to try to finish this dungeon ASAP. Man, the AI is smart because they're actually targeting Ryuji now with the weakness. Once they find out our weakness, they just go straight for only that person. Oh, what? I was fucking dead. And that's how I survived this dungeon. Just rush everyone. Oh, someone level up. I wasn't paying attention to who, so whatever. I don't care. Ooh. I don't see any shadows appearing. That's why the other one scared me so much. I'm gonna have to jump down. Yeah. Yes. I see those shadows over there. Ooh, there's a shadow over here. Ooh, what? I clearly got him first. Oh no, they're freaking Lamias. I hate Lamias because they cast Despair. And if I don't heal it, it kills me within 3 rounds. No, let me go next, let me go next. Damn it, no. As long as they don't use the Despair move. Okay, okay. Come on, let me go. Do I have someone with Mabufu? I don't think I do. Bufala, Bufala. Damn it, nobody has Mabufu. Ah. Well, I guess it's time to waste my SP. There has to be a way that... Wasn't there a shortcut way that you can just automatically... Yeah. Hopefully this doesn't take much more SP. And why don't I have a persona with Mabufu? What a waste of SP. Oh well, as long as I have a persona with Bufala. I mean, I would physically attack them too, but I'm scared of that Despair attack. Because one time I was going through, they despaired everyone on my team. Ooh. Hide, hide, hide. Hide. I can't hide. Okay. Sneak up. Ambush! Finally. See, like these guys, I will just straight up pound them. I don't know why she used Makara Burn. I've never used magic to defeat her. But okay. Ouch! Everything hurts! Everything hurts! Oh yeah, this guy is kinda tough. Yeah. Come on, let's go. We're almost there. We're almost there. I'm at least halfway there. Let me heal. Thank you. Yeah, we made it. Revival beam, nice. I used quite a bit. What may await us? Let's go. I'm all healed. I have plenty of SP. Vocal input. Oh. She really wants to change herself. She's being brave. And then, do you know the last word? Distortion. But do you know what you think the distortion is? Uh-oh. I wonder if these are voices that she made up, or actual people who talked to her before. What do you remember? What did... Tomb. Oh snap! She's following us in! It's dangerous though. People are blaming her, but I don't think it's her fault. It's too late. You activated the app. Bum bum bum. Where's the treasure? I don't see anything. Huh? Of course she wouldn't have anything like that. There's only one tomb? One coffin?
Mm-hmm.
It's not like she was greedy and wanted riches or fame or anything. That's why her treasure isn't that opulent as the other guys. Well, not opulent, but not as much. And Morgana needs to stop with all the treasure nonsense. It's like, how many times has that worked for you in the past? It wasn't very effective. It cost you more harm than good. Calm your impulses.
Holy crap!
That's her mom. Ooh. This is kind of like Catherine. Holy crap. Oh wow. This gigantic. Ooh, that's how messed up her mind is. Yes, I saved her. Yes. Good job, me. Good job, me. I'm so happy. I don't know if that is actually scripted story or if it's because I'm close to her, but I don't care. I'm just so happy I did that. Ooh, she has a scary voice. Yeah, how are we supposed to reach it? Guns? Are you serious? I have weak guns. Okay, well that's it. Boom, go down. Are we seriously doing this? Wow. Shoot her. This is an interesting fight. Maybe this is why you need stronger guns. Her slam doesn't seem to be doing much damage though. So that makes me happy. Oofla! This is a very interesting battle. I'm gonna try shooting her. Oh, so he does more damage the more bullets he uses. This is... I'm barely hitting her. Oh, she's out of ammo, so... if I do have to use guns later, I'm totally screwed. Whoa, her attacks got stronger? Dizziness. Damn it. How do I cure dizziness? Wait, don't I have... Natsuyarama. Don't I have Medpatra anywhere? Yeah. Change to her. Medpatra. I don't know what dizziness does, but it's always safer to not have any status effects on you. Okay, now I'm making a dent. Isla. Come on, what the heck? Rapid ascent? Where are you? Huh? What can I do? Okay, time to guard. Guard is circle. Why are you double checking and asking me if I want to guard? Obviously I do. Oh, she has automatic Bakukaja in the beginning. I'm still gonna guard. I do not want to be caught off unawares. Plus... yeah, I don't know how much damage it's gonna do. Oh wait, and I can't even attack her. Actually, I'm gonna have someone... No, I think I'll be fine if I don't heal myself. Because I'm guarding. Okay, so it took 3 turns. I don't have anyone with Mediarama, huh? No, I have that. Diorama, Hikarm, Diorama. Yeah, sure, why not? Heal me. For if I die, it's game over, and that'll suck. Yeah, me too.
なんだよ、わかんねえって。モナ、しっかり教えてくれよ。
Mona's not a scanner type.
仕方ねえだろ。
I mean, at least Mona can turn into a bus. We should be thankful for... Okay? What is happening? Oh, it's because she's here. Amazing how she made it all the way here, past all the shadows. She's gonna be my scanner type, because she's the techie hacker person. Oh, these are the murals that I saw. You'll find the truth. I don't think it's the suicide note. Men in black suits, that's a sign that something's shady. See? I think the mom was protecting her from a car. I don't think she willingly jumped in front of the car. Like, to kill herself. I think she went to protect Futaba. Yes, don't run. You came so far, don't turn back now. Oh, the way she said it was so sad.
Aww.
Just because of that, it doesn't mean you killed your mom. You didn't.
No.
It's not. It's your guilt that's warping your memories. See? Your shadow, you know.
Mm-hmm.
When did this happen?
Hmm.
Oh, that's so sad. I want to go on a family trip. Yeah, what else did she say? Maybe she wanted to finish it so that she would be done dealing with the guys. Of course a child would feel like that. What was it?
Oh,
yeah, of course she would say that. She wouldn't just leave you hanging. Your voice is so timid, it's kind of annoying me. See? Your mama loved you.
Ooh.
That's...
Huh.
No, of course she didn't. She's her mom. Oh, her expression changed. What? I think her memory was warped by the guys. What's calling you? Hmm? Also, be more assertive, be more confident. Quiet, timid voices make me annoyed. I know they don't mean to be that quiet, and they wish they were more confident, but it's still like, have more confidence in yourself. She came in. Then what happens? That's your mama. The people who blamed her were angry because she didn't finish her research. They were yelling at a child? Damn! Wow, it wasn't. It's actually not your fault. Wake up and realize. Mm-mm. I can't believe you guys didn't put two and two together, from the picture in the murals to this lady monster. Those adults are jerks. Blaming a child for someone's death? No. She clearly cared about her daughter. About the cognitive science thing. I think that's what the bad guys are after. Wow, she's crazy. What? Adult man? How would you know? What? He's just trying to shift the blame. What a douchebag. I think the hallucination is trying to tell her something else. Come on, snap out of it, please. You don't deserve to die. We're here trying to help you. We care about you. Yeah, seriously. Clearly not your mother. That is a crazy monster. But what? No, but. Yeah. She's never abused her, she never neglected her. She cared about you. Mm-hmm. That all the jerk adults pushed onto you. What? She didn't make her do anything. Wow, you guys are messed up adults if you're wrecking a child's mind like that. Shadow! Speak some sense to her. Yes, thank you. That's the kind of voice I like to hear. What are you saying to her? But the note was fake. Yeah, what was actually written on it? Oh my gosh. Shut up. You didn't see what was actually written on there, huh? It was not. Yeah, she never mistreated you. Why the heck would she write a suicide note? Yes, thank you. It's fake! Come on! So that no one would get wind of her research, probably. You are a nice shadow. No, don't revert back to your quiet voice. Because they are jerks. They are terrible people. They are selfish, greedy bastards. Who is this voice? Oh man. Because the guilt is too much to bear, that's why she lived with it this whole time. Oh man, your voice is so shrill. Heck no. The truth. I'm here to help you realize the truth too. Wow. I like her outfit. I kind of want it. It looks super comfy. How do her headphones not slip off? If it's all the way behind her head. If I have headphones back like that, it always slips off. Yes! Now get your persona. Join me in this fight. Woo woo! A spaceship. With tentacles. Japan, why? Why? Ooh, cool. This is my persona. Nice. Ooh, that was an awesome scream. Come on, let's attack her. Oh, she's even got a cool suit. Yeah! What? Oh, a giant crossbow. Oh, the ballista. Will do. Yes. I'm actually going to end this episode here because I think it's gonna go on for a long time because I have to finish the battle and I have to see all the scenes after that. So I'll end this here and I'll continue this battle in the next episode. So thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty.